I don't know why I thought crouching there would actually do anything, but.
This is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Dim! Oh, thank God! Did you find
it? Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just then, follow the paper I sent you, I can't tell you anymore. Just get there. Do you hear me? You have to.
What? What? Dang it!
Randy.
Okay, Tim. You can do this. Oh, he's depending on you. You're a soldier, right? Right. Guns not even loaded.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me again.
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! Now, for the love of Earth,
and the sovereign colonies. We've got to do what's right.
You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
I'm always like, I would like get ready at the end of this cutscene to play, and then I realize there is another cutscene after this, and it's just like, come on.
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations.
Playback, message 34.
Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. I got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her. She told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay.
Here. Let's get moving.
All right, let's go. Car skip. Let's not fuck it up.
Okay. I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here.
Hey,
we'll explain later.
Who the hell are you guys?
Earth Gov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left.
Looks clear. No more left.
Alright, so it's been done. Thank God.
Isaac, make your way to the top floor of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting for us.
I wonder if you can hit that checkpoint with a stomp launch off the... off the, what's it called? Off the highway. Instead of dropping down to that other area.
Oops.
I'll have to try that.
Yeah. This isn't just
the
But why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? To mark a test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
This is the run.
It's only the beginning.
We're gonna do this.
Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
It's Kennedy. For the lift, please.
Hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing.
Right, understood.
that?
A boy.
Your kid, you leave him behind?
He's dead. Dad had killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Garver, high school weekend.
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Come on. I want a semiconductor drop. Nice. I don't know if that's a knot, but that makes life so much easier.
She believes it holds the secret to stopping this marker epidemic.
Okay, that's awesome.
But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is
finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind. Stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
This place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait. I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. Mine!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
All right, let's go. Oh. All right, we'll take it. That was garbage, but we'll take it. Yo, Fiery, thanks for the sub. Enjoy the emotes. I appreciate you. Oh, nice. Good waster. God damn it, I had to reload. Bad way, sir. Nice. Grab it. Is that the one and only GQ Dead Space running? It is indeed. For those from Mike's raid who haven't seen it, I ran, Dead Space 1 at the last GDQ, if you're interested in checking that one out. I don't think I have a link to it at the moment. Okay. Oh my god, I almost got grabbed. Holy shit. That's so close. Generator 1 was pretty good. Could have been a little bit better if that second waster hadn't been shit. But it was pretty good. Bronok skip was kind of garbage, but it's acceptable. We've also got a bunch of semiconductors. We've got 120 semiconductors, which means I'm not going to be worried about not having enough when I craft weapons later in the game. If I make it that far. It's true, you can't decide. We're still gonna make it through chapter 4, which is even harder than chapter 3.
Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, all right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She's written marker school all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, see, I'm just bleeding time right now. I can save a lot of time in chapter 3.
Yeah.
choice.
Alright. Let's see how Admiral Cordis goes. But first, generator 2 skip. Alright, that went really well. Can't complain about that one. Damn. Careful there, because the edge of the zero G is like right there. Okay, so if you kinesis as you leave the top of a zero G bounding box in Dead Space 3, Isaac will fly in whatever direction his feet are facing. So we're gonna try and line it up. Nice. And we launch over to the end of the Roanoke. What are we doing? Dismantle. That was a little slow, because I'm not quite used to this weapon right yet. But that's fine, we still just made it in time. Checkpoint reset there to skip that dialogue.
Transmission.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
This would normally be where chapter 5 starts, but we're not actually going to go into chapter 5. We're going to skip from the very end of chapter 4 to chapter 7. Okay, so fly over here. It's a bit of an awkward clip. Nice. We're gonna make it to the planet. This is awesome. That's all the hard stuff in the flotilla over with. This puts you at the end. This is the very end of chapter 6. So essentially, there's a checkpoint. Checkpoint. Well, I cut through the wall, I hit the checkpoint like we did, and skip all of chapters 5 and 6. I need to check what items are in that part, that storage box down there. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back. Might be, if there's some good weapon parts in there, it might be worth writing that in. Same with the, like, storage box in the Greeley. The Greeley's a bit far. Are you serious? Alright, there's a dialogue skip here that's pretty hard. Let's see if I can get it.
So,
fuck!
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shop.
I don't know what I did wrong there.
Alright, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
If you get it, you don't have to wait for that dialogue. You just leave. I'm not sure what I did wrong there, because, like, you have to, like, land without triggering it, which can be pretty hard, but I got that bit. I didn't get stuck on anything. Maybe I just went too far out from the railing, because you gotta, like, hug the railing. I think I might have just gone a bit too far out of the railing trying to avoid getting stuck. Sorry what it was. Either way, it's fine.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? Disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark.
Okay, guys, I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite.
We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight plan.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot. Time to call up. Yeah, we just gotta grab these three things. Be chill.
All right, Ellie. I think I have
space simulator
to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
You mean?
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module, and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough.
Space simulator, you're in space. In space a lot. Not after this section. This is like the last zero G section of the whole run until chapter 17. I think. Something like that.
We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
Admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up. Carver, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this.
Right. If I save navigation module going, installed for what it's worth.
Wait, no, I'm not getting any. I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injector? Suck on, they're not locked down.
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is gonna burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
That's done something. I saw the needle jump.
Let me tell you, those oxygen injectors are so stupid.
And
they're so trolly. Like, batteries in this game, in all Dead Space games, are really shit.
Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Since
What's the word? But those are even worse than batteries. This run's gonna go pretty far. Once you get past chapters 3 and 4, there's not much that can kill your run for a while. So. That's good. I wanted to get a run at least to the planet today. Why am I off course? Holy crap. What do you mean? That's it. The engine's about to arrive. Those auto scrollers are very easy with a mouse. And it's always the same too, so it's like very easy to like work it out. Yeah, in co-op the person who plays Carver controls the gun. When's the next big chapter? Like, what do you mean, big chapter?
Yeah.
Most of the tricks through the mid-game are pretty free. Drill skip may be a little iffy, because I haven't done the version of drill skip in a run yet. But it's not that hard. It's way easier than the old version of drill skip, that's for sure. Boot repair skip's really easy. Nexus skip is fairly easy. Then we've got the cliffs. This is not really a cliff skip run, so I'm not going to try cliff skip. If you were doing a runs with cliff skip in it, that would be like the next big reset point. And then after cliffs, Rosetta Lab skip is a bit tricky. You pretty much got Rosetta Lab skip and then Descent skip. Well, Rosetta Lab skip, there's a big fight section that's really hard in Rosetta Labs. And then Drill skip. Not Drill skip, Descent skip. They're the hard bit. I also have not practiced the new version of new version of Alien Machine, so I might just do the old one if I get that far. Because the new one, I remember I've messed that one up. It's a bit weird. So I might just go with the old one, because the old one I can do with my eyes closed pretty much. And it doesn't lose that much time. Because I haven't practiced. I always forget that there's a new version of Alien Machine Skip, and I always forget to practice it. Cliff skip when? When we can find a consistent, well, at least semi-consistent way to clip. And then I can work on a setup for... Like, unless something goes horribly wrong, I'm not going for cliff skip. But if something goes horribly wrong between here and cliffs, I'm close enough that I will try cliff skip. But there's not that much that can go wrong here, so. Is sub 2 hour doable? I think it's still doable. My says my best possible time is 2 hours 50 seconds. And I got a few time saves that aren't in my golds. I believe they're not in my golds. Mainly the new drill skip and the new weapon route. Although most of the time save for the new weapon route's already been done. Okay, so here... we're actually going to open this door again. And that causes this door to open quicker. It skips, there's like a bit where the snow beast like attacks the roof. But if the door's open, the snow beast won't attack. So if you open the door before you turn the power on, you can open the other door a bit quicker. Yeah, Shark has the record for this. I'm gonna run up this wall. We just get on the other side of that door, jump and reload, and that skips having to repair the suit. The only major time loss in this chapter is the Snow Beast fight, so let's hope that goes well. I have not taken stock of my inventory situation. I should have done that on the lift earlier. I might quickly do that here. I've got a stasis pack, so it should be a lot easier to do the Snow Beast. No, because with four stasis, it's a lot easier than with two. Get out of my way. This is like the only hard boss fight in the entire series. It's not even that hard. It's only hard in the speedrun because your guns suck.
Clark! How the hell did you... Never mind! Come on, we're in... Oh, shit!
And trying to do it fast is pretty rough. Trying to do Snow Beast blindfolded again. Maybe with a shotgun. Are you serious? He dodged that? Nice. Good Snow Beast. That was actually a really good Snow Beast, even though he dodged that first stasis. Am I doing the new skip? What, the one in Rosetta Labs? Hell nah. That shit doesn't work on my PC. If I print screen, my FPS drops. but then the moment I move, like, input another button, the FPS goes back up to, like, 300. Use the lift, dude. Couldn't you turn on VSync? You need like 2 FPS. The elevator clips, for whatever reason, are a lot harder in Dead Space 3 than they are in 2. Yeah, there's like 2 or 3 different other spots you could do elevator clips if they were easy, but because they're so hard, they're not even worth it.
For someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs him.
Plus, we don't have the, like, the rule for, like, FPS switching isn't a thing in Dead Space 3, so you can't just use, like, an external tool to drop to, like, 2 FPS. You kind of just have to hold print screen and hope your machine will, like, lag enough.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss...
Ask Matt to allow it. I spoke to him about it earlier. The thing is, like... Even if you have the external tool, the trick is still bullshit. It's not like DS2 where it's, like, not that bad. Like, it still barely even works. Even with an external tool to drop your FPS.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move!
This is your favorite game in the series? Really?
Where did they come from?
They must have tailed us here.
That's impossible. Lost the shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
No. Colin, get your guys over here. It's this way.
It looks cool. I mean, it looks cool. I just wish the cutscenes weren't a thing. I wish I don't have to write a mod to give the cutscenes, you know? Need a bounty. I have a cutscene skip mod that I wrote. This is bad. I forgot to shoot that shotgun guy. Maybe he decides not to shoot me. Oh, I was close. Over there. checkpoint reload. Yeah, you checkpoint reload there to load the drill room in. Because if you come in here the first time, it won't be loaded. If you reload, then that room's collision gets loaded in. Do this. So this is a new version of drill skip compared to the old one. It was like a lot harder. That's the drill. Are you? No, oh, okay, I'm good. I thought I was fucking dead. This is all like a setup to try and get around this room blind. We roll backwards like that, aim there, run backwards. And we're past the drill. So essentially all of that is like to navigate on the outside of the drill room while none of it's visible. Heavy frame, plasma core, precision tip. Wait, why do I not have any fucking...
No, no good.
Oh, hold on. There we go.
Isaac, be careful up there, alright?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Wait, why is that not... What the fuck? Ugh, I just lost a bunch of time. I should be at the door already. Why is the fucking circuit that I wanted to... Why... Ugh, I don't understand. Whatever. I need to update my notes. My notes say to plus craft a plus 2 rate of fire, but for whatever reason, it wasn't on the list. That's very strange, because I'm sure it was on the list last time. That's fine. It fires a little slow, but that'll be whatever. What's the real? What's it? That's fine. And clip out of this lift. This trick works on console actually, but it's a lot harder. You have to clip into this beam when you come out of the lift as you send it down. One. We're gonna send it back up, and then after you want to land, you want to go through after 12, but you need to go a bit early to like clip through, and then so that leaves the bottom level loaded and does not give enough time to load the top level in. So we're gonna come up to the top of the lift, wait for it to finish, we can run off, Here's the lower level. Here's a locked door. Right on the edge of the locked door, like right here. Checkpoint. That puts you on the other side of the door. And that skips all of chapters 11 and 12. That one's huge. That one's like a 15-minute skip.
You wouldn't believe the trouble you saved me.
It's pretty easy. It's very easy, actually, especially on PC.
What? Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it. That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, he is a... Are you going to run cutscene skip any percent? I am indeed. But maybe not today.
You've got me. Let the others go.
I need to fix
thing, you know,
bugs in the cutscene skip mod.
The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
And then I need to create guides on how to like set it up and use it for the board. Excuse me. And I'll probably add a... What's it called? A like version tag? Like a version parameter on the board? Just like what version of the cutscene skip mod? In case I've made any changes. Or in case someone makes changes. You know? I won't like split the board based on the version number, but just so you can see what version of the cutscene skip mod was used.
Come on! Fucking kidding me!
Move. How long would that category be? I've done a test run of it. It's not 110. It's longer than that. The game has a lot of cutscenes, but they're very front-loaded. Probably around the 120s. You could go lower, I guess. Yeah, actually, maybe the 110s. Because you can, like, start going for harder tricks. Like, I'm much more inclined to go for cliff skip in that when it's, like, so much short, like... Demo warp too, actually. You stand right in front of the boss on the third phase. Demo warp skips you to here. Oh, demo warp skips you to the drill. Sorry. You have to do, like, there's like a 10 minute, you have to do play part of the demo. So, like, you gotta, like, beat the snow beast and stuff. But then... yeah, then you, like, load and you're at the drill. You're, like, in the drill room. You just do drill skip at, like, 10 minutes in. to Nexus skip, and then I guess you would probably do cliff skip because you're only 15 minutes in to a run. Oh, that thing's still alive. What? Oh my god, die. Thank you.
Stay dead forever, not around here.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey, tell him the truth. Now let's go.
Why am I losing time? Oh, I fucked up the craft. That was it. I spent a while on the craft. I wasn't at the door. I can save a minute in cliffs. How the fuck did I lose a minute in the cliffs? My PB.
Sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on. We gotta keep moving. Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
Horrible. Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Proceeds to just walk and just leave. Honestly, it might be... I have to double check what the binds need to be for scrolling up these cliffs, but I might start scrolling up the cliffs. Like, change my controls at the start and end of the cliffs.
Thank you.
come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or
us. Right, the crowd's dead to skip a trigger. I can run fast.
Sabotage this, just like everything else.
Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
Because someone put a gun to my head?
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to two. Understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. He kept pushing to stay.
Never. I didn't get one of those days, three charges. Oh my god, get off. Get off! Why does it keep getting cancelled, dude? Fuck off, dude. Whatever. I don't know why I even tried to kill them. Really shouldn't be trying to kill those pukers. That's not a, doesn't burn. Oh. The charging is slightly longer than I expected to be because I only got one plus rate of fire instead of plus two.
See, that wasn't so bad. Not bad.
Yo, Blood Thunder, thanks for the raid. Welcome, raiders. How you all doing? I'm just screaming BT. Okay, no beast degree. This boss fight is pretty easy. It was good until it wasn't. Got a lot of tech issues. Tech issues are the worst. What were you playing? Hey, Shark. Party members dripping like flies. What is this? A slasher film? Kind of.
Isaac!
She's gone. Ellie.
Isaac, pulling the whole cliff down.
A little Bioshock 2, PB and Bioshock 1. Tried to play Deathloop.
Yeah.
Tried to play Doom Eternal. Oh, nice. I still have to, like, actually play through Deathloop. I was so excited for it coming out, and then I've only played, like, an hour of it. Where's my contact beam? Oh my goodness. Why wasn't my contact beam equipped?
Try to lure him to those tracking lasers.
Are you serious? How are you not in that? Get over here. Get over here, dude. My god, how did he not get caught by the beam? God, that was possibly the worst Snow Beast 3 I've ever had. That was so bad. Deathloop is fun. Speedrun is hella comfy now. I heard it was really crap for a little while. Then I heard it got good again. Yeah. I don't know. Deathloop is like, it's not quite scratching. It didn't quite scratch the same itch that Prey Moon Crash did. You know? So I haven't played that much of it. I also haven't had that much time to play it, to be fair. I'm really feeling the lack of the fire rate upgrades on this contact beam today. I don't know why I didn't get the option to craft a +2 fire rate schematic. Maybe it's because of the new drill skip? Yeah, I gotta play through it some more. I gotta play, my partner wants me to play Horizon Zero Dawn, and I just got a PS5 yesterday. So I don't have any games yet, though. I'm gonna play through some stuff on there, too.
How the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Spider-Man Miles Morales. Maybe. I want to play through Demon's Souls Remake. I've never played Demon's Souls, because I never had a PS3. I want to play... What is that, Returnal? Yeah, because I've played all the other Souls games, like all the Dark Souls, Bloodborne, Sekiro, but I've played Demon's Souls.
I see a ground room. I'll shoot directions to your ring. We'll meet at the facility.
Yeah, but I'd rather just play the remake on the console than try to play it through an emulator. Cool. Rosetta Labs. Didn't think I would get a run this far today. So we got some kind of hard tricks coming up. We got a bit of dialogue we gotta sit through first.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it.
I might do the boost up onto the the snowmobile. Didn't think they were on the shelves. Oh, I had to put my name down at the store, and then when they would get them in, they would put some aside. People would put their names down. And then I just waited a few weeks. Are you fucking kidding me? No wind up animation grab. What is that bullshit? Like, if there's a wind-up animation, I can react and roll. Budget. But it's like, what is that? Never beaten Dead Space 1, Dead Space 2, and 3. I played until I hated even thinking about them.
Why?
Mass acceleration makes you irrationally angry on PC. There is a fix. There's a mouse fix mod for the mouse control on the first game and the second game.
Checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex.
Yeah, the mouse fix mod fixes a lot of the problems. It doesn't fix everything. It is still a little jank. Especially on like certain surfaces. The mouse gets a bit crazy with the mod. But it does make it a lot easier to control. For sure. And DS1 is a lot of fun, even though it's pretty clunky. Speedrun is sick too, if you haven't seen it. I did it at the last GDQ. It has some like crazy movement tech. You just like launch yourself around, it's really funny. Okay, so we are going to put VSync on. This is going to lock my game to 30 FPS. We need that for this trick. Just going to quickly run out here to get a checkpoint. Checkpoint just makes this easier to retry. Nice! That was quick. Okay, so we sent that lift down, so this level's about to unload. And then I hit this checkpoint. What this is gonna let me do... Turn VSync off first. This is gonna give me a checkpoint with the lift at the bottom of the lift well. Are you serious? So now I can spam crouch with mouse wheel after calling the lift and get on top of the lift. And get out of bounds, and then we can get over here. On up on this guy. Thing. Make this. Come on, Isaac, get up there. We can climb the mountain. Get down here. And that skips all of Rosetta Labs. Gun is shooting so slow today. Is he not dead, dude? Oh my fucking god, dude, just die. How are you not dead? What the fuck off? Holy shit, dude. That was such a good fight until that guy. And like the reload just wasn't working on my gun. And he just keeps fucking shooting me. And then when he rockets, I threw at him. It's fucking... Bullshit. Move! Come on. If you just wiggle back and forth, you can actually get a bit further down than when you're intended to on these winches. Then we just go around here, and we let go around this corner. It's pretty sketch. This trick is... I have a lot of trouble with this trick. That's bullshit. I just lost 4 minutes. If I can get it again, it won't be 4 minutes lost, but that's just... Fucking oath, dude. This trick kills, like, every run. Man, that was my chance to try and get record, and then I just threw it away like that. That's really fucking cool. Love it. I stasis it too. It wouldn't have pissed me off as much if, well, it would have still pissed me off a lot if the stasis hadn't hit the fan. But the stasis hit the fucking fan! Sake. Alright, we didn't lose that much time. It's still PB, but god damn, that pisses me off. Oh, just losing so much fucking time. I could have saved time on that split. Alright. Didn't lose 4 minutes. Lost like 2. 2.5.
Tyson, you alright?
Carla is here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying. Find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
Misshapen moon orb. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed the machine.
Now we just fly here for a bit. God damn it, man.
And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars.
That's so frustrating.
It connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come looking for food.
It was on pace for like a 2 hour, 2:01.
The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon.
But it just like... just miss the send skip all the time, and it's just like so frustrating because I can get it like every time in practice.
Machine. So I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. This is it.
promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done.
Oh,
Barbara.
Shit.
You and me.
Yeah. But if I don't.
Dropping my phone everywhere.
I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
Okay, let's still get a PB.
You're a good man.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family.
I don't know where I'm losing time in my golds, though. My gold should be way better than a 159.52. Like, Shark's record is a 2 hour 30 second. And I have strats that, like, I have like over a minute of time save with new strats on my golds, and I don't know why my golds aren't further ahead, you know? I don't know which splits I'm consistently losing time, but there must be one of them, or a few of them. Are you serious?
It's hungry and it isn't alone.
Who's, dude?
If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me?
Arctic, there he is! Danik! Shoot them!
Yeah, I gotta figure out where I'm just losing time compared to the top times. I feel like I shouldn't have such little leeway to getting a sub 2. But for some reason I do. I got like less than 10 seconds of give between sub 2 and not sub 2, and I don't know why. Pull that lift down and clip through it. Get right over here. Excuse me? Dude, Isaac, climb the fucking wall. What is happening? Holy shit. That was so bad. What the fuck was that? Isaac's trying so hard to kill my run. There we go.
isn't the city, Carver. All of this... this is the machine.
Holy hell.
I have no medkits left. That's really bad. I'm gonna try the new alien machine skip. I need the time save. Do the boost with this little hull. I need to go this way and try and get a med kit. Oh my god, this boost is so fucking awkward, dude. Oh, fuck off. Get back on there. This boost is so hard. You gotta stay on this, like, thin-ass little thing. Try and boost sideways. I'm gonna hit it. Thank God.
Stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Yannick?
Give me the codex!
or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her? Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right.
No!
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home. Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!
Yeah, I'm losing a bunch of time. Well, not that much. Maybe like 10-15. That's mostly because I had to try and find a med kit. spotted them on you, dude. Yo, Shark, can you send me your goal? Like, I need to work out where I'm losing so much time.
There's not enough ammo in the world. We'll have to make some up. Look, there's markers floating all around me. I can use this TK charging plate and throw them as weapons.
Are you serious? I can't grab that? Why can't I grab you? Yeah, because, like, even with the, like, couple minutes of time, extra time save, like, the new route, and, like, oh, I need to stand on that side. The new route and the new drill skip and stuff, my gold's still, like, barely sub 2. And I'm pretty sure your gold's a sub 2 even without those stuff. Out where I'm consistently losing so much time. Should have waited on that one and left, got the other eye. I just like to play it safe on the third phase. That's pretty good. And just stand on the panel. Are you serious? Why is the thing so long? Well, at least be a 203. Go 358.
So this is it, huh? We use that codex.
God, I'm pissed off. More bullshit. Lost 2 minutes in fucking missing descent skip.
But Earth.
But I still don't understand how I'm still like over a minute behind. Like everything else went pretty well. And I'm still like over a minute behind record even with faster strats. Whatever, I'll take that. We take those. I still got a PB. I haven't had a PB in a while.